We as a community must continue to address this issue through our behavior and through our attitudes. We must stand together today, tomorrow, and forever, and say no more to sexual assault.